Spencer. Follow me.
So, with a pounding puff and a heaving hum, Hiro was on the tracks, following Thomas to steam away from Spencer. Hiro steamed down the track, rattling and clattering, his pistons pumped and his boiler bubbled.
Well done, Hiro!
Thank you, Thomas!
Then there was trouble. Spencer snaked onto the tracks behind Thomas.
Found you, Thomas.
Spencer, Thomas's wheels whirred like the wind.
You won't get away from me this time.
Hiro jumped as fast as he could. He wanted to leash away from Spencer. Then Spencer saw Hiro and gasped. Spencer had never seen an engine as strange as Hiro before.
Who are you?
Hiro! Thomas!
That engine can't even puff properly.
Hiro's engine had started to clatter and clunk. His steam nose shook and his cylinders creaked. Hiro was worried. Without the last engine part, Hiro could only sputter and splutter. Hiro's new lamp broke loose and hit Spencer. Now Hiro's engine started to judder and jitter. Parts fell off. They clanged and they banged onto the track.
Don't worry, Hiro. You can do it.
Thomas, help me.
But the harder Hiro puffed, the worse he wobbled.
Keep puffing, Hiro!
More parts clattered and scattered from Hiro's engine.
Thomas!
You can do it, Hiro!
I don't think he can.
Hiro knew Spencer was right. The master of the railway was once more a heap of scrap.
You're nearly fixed. You can puff away from Spencer.
Follow me.
So with a pounding puff and a heaving hum, Hiro was on the tracks, following Thomas to steam away from Spencer. Hiro steamed down the track, rattling and clattering. His pistons pumped and his boiler bubbled.
Well done, Hiro!
Thank you, Thomas!
Then there was trouble. Spencer snaked onto the tracks behind Thomas.
Found you, Thomas.
Spencer!
Thomas's wheels whirred like the wind.
You won't get away from me this time.
Hiro chuffed as fast as he could. He wanted to leash away from Spencer. Then Spencer saw Hiro and gasped. Spencer had never seen an engine as strange as Hiro before.
Who are you?
Hiro!
Thomas!
That engine can't even puff properly.
Hiro's engine had started to clatter and clunk. His steam nose shook and his cylinders creaked. Hiro was worried. Without the last engine part, Hiro could only sputter and splutter. Hiro's new lamp broke loose and hit Spencer. Now Hiro's engine started to judder and jitter. Parts fell off. They clanged and they banged onto the track.
No! Don't worry, Hiro. You can do it.
Thomas, help me.
But the harder Hiro huffed, the worse he wobbled.
Keep puffing, Hiro.
More parts clattered and scattered from Hiro's engine.
Thomas!
You can do it, Hiro!
I don't think he can.
Hiro knew Spencer was right. The master of the railway was once more a heap of scrap.
You're nearly fixed. You can puff away from Spencer.
Follow me.
So with a pounding puff and a heaving hum, Hiro was on the tracks, following Thomas to steam away from Spencer. Hiro steamed down the track, rattling and clattering. His pistons pumped and his boiler bubbled.
Well done, Hiro!
Thank you, Thomas!
Then there was trouble. Spencer snaked onto the tracks behind Thomas.
Found you, Thomas.
Spencer!
Thomas's wheels whirred like the wind.
You won't get away from me this time.
Hiro chuffed as fast as he could. He wanted to leash away from Spencer. Then Spencer saw Hiro and gasped. Spencer had never seen an engine as strange as Hiro before.
Who are you?
Hiro!
Thomas!
That engine can't even puff properly.
Hiro's engine had started to clatter and clunk. His steam nose shook and his cylinders creaked. Hiro was worried. Without the last engine part, Hiro could only sputter and splutter. Hiro's new lamp broke loose and hit Spencer. Now, Hiro's engine started to judder and jitter. Parts fell off. They clanged and they banged onto the track.
No! Don't worry, Hiro! You can do it!
Thomas, help me!
But the harder Hiro puffed, the worse he wobbled.
Keep puffing, Hiro!
More parts splattered and scattered from Hiro's engine.
Thomas!
You can do it, Hiro!
I don't think he can!
Hiro knew Spencer was right. The master of the railway was once more a heap of scrap.
You're nearly fixed. You can pop away from Spencer. Follow me.
So, with a pounding puff and a heaving hum, Hiro was on the tracks, following Thomas to steam away from Spencer. Hiro steamed down the track, rattling and clattering. His pistons pumped and his boiler bubbled.
Well done, Hiro!
Thank you, Thomas!
Then there was trouble. Spencer snaked onto the tracks behind Thomas.
Found him, Thomas.
Spencer!
Thomas's wheels whirred like the wind.
It won't get away from me this time.
Hiro chuffed as fast as he could. He wanted to leash away from Spencer. Then Spencer saw Hiro and gasped. Spencer had never seen an engine as strange as Hiro before.
Who are you?
Hiro! Come on!
That engine can't even puff properly!
Hiro's engine had started to clatter and clunk. His steam nose shook and his cylinders creaked. Hiro was worried. Without the last engine part, Hiro could only sputter and splutter. Hiro's lamp broke loose and hit Spencer. Now, Hiro's engine started to judder and jitter. Parts fell off. They clanged and they banged onto the track.
No!
Don't worry, Hiro! You can do it!
Thomas, help me!
But the harder Hiro puffed, the worse he wobbled.
Keep puffing, Hiro!
More parts splattered and scattered from Hiro's engine.
Thomas!
You can do it, Hiro!
I don't think he can!
Hiro knew Spencer was right. The master of the railway was once more a heap of scrap.
You're nearly fixed. You can pop away from Spencer. Follow me.
So, with a pounding puff and a heaving hum, Hiro was on the tracks, following Thomas to steam away from Spencer. Hiro steamed down the track, rattling and clattering. His pistons pumped and his boiler bubbled.
Well done, Hiro!
Thank you, Thomas!
Then there was trouble. Spencer snaked onto the tracks behind Thomas.
Found him, Thomas.
Spencer!
Thomas's wheels whirred like the wind.
It won't get away from me this time.
Hiro chuffed as fast as he could. He wanted to leash away from Spencer. Then Spencer saw Hiro and gasped. Spencer had never seen an engine as strange as Hiro before.
Who are you?
Hiro! Thomas!
That engine can't even puff properly.
Hiro's engine had started to clatter and clunk. His steam nose shook and his cylinders creaked. Hiro was worried. Without the last engine part, Hiro could only sputter and splutter. Hiro's new lamp broke loose and hit Spencer. Now, Hiro's engine started to judder and jitter. Parts fell off. They clanged and they banged onto the track.
No!
Don't worry, Hiro! You can do it!
Thomas, help me!
But the harder Hiro puffed, the worse he wobbled.
Keep puffing, Hiro!
More parts splattered and scattered from Hiro's engine.
Thomas!
You can do it, Hiro!
I don't think he can!
Hiro knew Spencer was right. The master of the railway was once more a heap of scrap.